Hey guys, thought we'd do something a little different. Going to be playing this lovely game by the name of Harvest Moon Magical Melody. I've not played this game in years, so this should be interesting. Well, let's get into it. Starting a new game. My birthday is in the fall. I haven't played this game in forever. Look how cute the little characters are. This game is by Natsumi, which means there's gonna be a really, really, really long introduction. Yay. Name of my ranch. I don't know. Rainbow, maybe it'll fit. That'll work. Sorry, guys. I didn't mean to cough in your ear. I don't remember all the controls. Got to fiddle around with it here. Yeah. Oh, such a long beginning. It's already been like 7 minutes and we've yet to get into the gameplay. The only thing about the first episode. But I hope you guys will stick around and go on this magical journey with me. My goal is to get all 100 notes, so this could take a while. But I like games like this where it takes a while to do. I love all the Harvest Moons, actually. I did start Harvest Moon Another Wonderful Life on my YouTube channel, but that computer broke, so I re-downloaded it and I may start it up again too. I'll delete the videos I have now, which aren't a lot. I think there's only like 5 on there. I'll delete them and redo it. Jamie is very dramatic.
Huh.
At least in this one, the feet aren't over huge like in the other one. I will try to go find the notes, but you guys won't stop talking. A pedometer. Yay! Alrighty.
Ducky.
Yay! First step notes. All right. Minutes later, we can finally start the game. I'm probably gonna have to get a list of the actual musical notes. Because I don't remember how to get some of them. This is where we get our dog. Right. Ah! Let's grab a hoe and the watering can. See what kind of damage we've got to do. How do I... No. Okay, I don't remember how... I'm gonna have to look up stuff. Because I don't remember. Backpack. That's how that works, okay. Okay, there's a bird. Hi, bird. That's how that works. Okay, can we go in here? I think my goal for this episode is just to talk to everybody. I don't remember how to bring up the map, though. How do I access the map? That's my question. Okay. What a noise, too. Fascinating. Up the map. Hello. Aw, he's cute! Aw, he's adorable. I think I can marry him. I'm not sure. I'll have to look at him as well. Okay, so we met Dr. Alex. Anyone else here? Don't look like it. Okay. Whee! that. Fiddling around. Sorry, guys. I'm fiddling around with the controls because I don't remember anything, really. This will be the mayor's house.
Yeah.
Excuse me while I snoop through your house. We could do that. Okay. Good deal. A dolphin? I need to find the shop and get a bigger rucksack. Where do I do that? Then. Mm-hmm. Oh. Just trying to get back to my property. There it is. Okay.
Daddy?
Oh, our second note. Woohoo! I think I get one for just standing still, too, so we'll wait a minute and see if that happens. Oh my gosh. I don't know how long I have to sit still though. Probably an hour in game time. Maybe 30 minutes. Who knows? At least the music's cheerful. It's one of the very few games I can actually tolerate the music to. Yay! Okay. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna call it a day. May get one more note by being out in the sun for 10 hours. Huh. I wonder. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it a day. We'll go in here and save, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Hopefully we'll be able to do a whole lot more. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys!